All right, everyone, fall in. This is Gorbin 1984, continuing my Vets play of the division. We're going into Amherst Apartments. This is where we believe the builder of the virus is, and we're looking for evidence to link him to it and possibly help with the vaccine. Today, I'm still joined by Captain Daffod and the Nook. Say hello, guys.
Yeah, hello.
Hello, guys.
All right, let's get stuck in.
It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece.
Four burners, deadhead.
That's generous.
Contact, Roger.
Proven guilty? Please, I've met it.
Ooh, rushers. One down. Two down. Two people up top. Reloading.
I'm reloading here too.
All right, got one.
Headshot.
Got two. Oh, and he's out.
Tank. Reloading.
Yep. One of their strongest weapons is their biggest weakness. Time to go up.
Hey, Tanuk, did that ding you?
Not quite yet.
Always
they
almost.
Haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Okay, did I miss the turn?
I don't think.
Oh, out the window.
Oh, of course.
All right, getting on the low ground. All right, I'm gonna try to grenade the three in the middle. And got him down. LMG, just keep going. Oh, we have two snipers in the backfield. And you didn't throw it.
Yeah. One sniper down.
Thank you.
Roger that.
I got a burner suppressed. Ooh, ouch. Oh, that was close. Ooh, big guy. Ouch, down. Man down. I'm on your nine. Low ground.
You can toss an aid kit down to him.
It's resetting.
Oh, boy. I got a little bit of time. I'm almost out of time.
There you go.
Thank you. Oh, so lucky.
Look at that turret placement, though.
Oh, he's still up. That sucks. Pop the tank. Gone.
Roger's down.
Where'd you put your turret? I couldn't see.
Yeah, Roger.
Oh, hi. That didn't work out too well.
Found Amherst's apartment.
It was up on a windowsill.
Oh, awesome.
But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
Resupply crate.
Of course there is. Everybody line up. Coming back here just because it told me to go a different way. Aha! Rewarded.
We'll send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.
Urban engagement. One burner. Oh, that's a trap if I ever saw one. One burner, right out in the open. And there's a specialist
well,
up
let's
on
let's spring it.
Turret.
Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Is that him? That's not him. There it is.
That right. Turret placement though.
Yeah, we know the turret needs to go.
No, he dropped his in it. Alright, enemy turret down. That is awesome. Oh, legendary grenadier. Come on. You are going to blow up.
The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done.
All right.
Doing good so far.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just hanging back and giving sniper cover.
Good plan. I'm surprised you still have
a good plan.
Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives. And if you get lucky and find Amber, bring him in so I can ask a few. We won't get that lucky. We never do. Well, I can dream.
Top of floor.
Working on it. Reach the apartment. Search the... Okay, there's...
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely.
And this is how we're introduced to Dark Zone Extractions.
Oh, really? Don't play with fire?
Wow, that's just some people.
Yep.
I noticed the grenade a little too late.
Alright, come right over to me. Gotcha. Stand out in the open, please! Oh, that hurt.
Reloading.
Flanking, I think.
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out.
Come on.
Pop my...
Was that me?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was.
Alright, I'll work on sensitivity before the next one. Restock crate. There's a gear crate around here, too. Got the gear crate, weapon crate.
Alright, where are you at exactly?
In towards in towards the restock, up the stairs, and then there's another set of stairs.
Roger that.
Alright, if you guys take the people on the top, I'm going to try to grenade the people on the bottom. Although they are too far apart now.
Roger that.
He's suppressed. Sniper's background.
The dark zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. We'll make an exception.
Reloading. Reloading. Okay, there's the rope.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Ready to retrieve the package.
Going for the rope.
Roger that.
Extraction good. Oh, down. Requesting box.
Purple sniper down.
Thank you. Ooh, that works too.
Second sniper down.
Awesome, thank you. I'm currently tanking.
Third sniper in the window.
Roger that.
Alright, that's who hurt the hell out of me.
Oh, crap. Down again.
Yeah, and I can't get down there right now.
And that's why Recovery Link is awesome. Wow. I'm down again.
The snipers, man, they're brutal.
Yes, they are.
Yeah, they are. My Recovery Link's down, and so is my box.
I am going to maneuver over this way. Alright, I should be covered from snipers in my current location. Oh, I got a quarter of life left.
Can't get down to you right now.
All good.
Short controlled bursts.
Alright. Controller got me. I think that's the, sucks to be him. What?
Do work, turret. Do work.
Did we make it?
Excellent job. I think we did.
Mission complete. Oh, awesome.
I know we took civilian losses.
But way to go.
I'm a hero.
Excellent work, Ethan.
Level 12, bring it home.
13 now. I want to know how I ran out of ammo on a pistol. Because I was just blazing away, then all of a sudden I wasn't.
Yeah, no clue.
Well, I guess it was kind of my turn for a glitch, because you guys had your own in, like, episode 6 and 7.
I just want to take a moment to appreciate how amazing my performance was there at the end.
Yes. You literally carried this mission at the end. Alright, I found the rope down. And the virus report. 3.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus. It normally takes 1 to 2 weeks for it to incubate in a host, and it's not contagious while it's doing so. Looking at Amherst's notes, it's clear he wanted to change that, to make green poison infectious while it developed and to speed up that incubation process to make it spread faster. In English, it's more contagious and it reproduces faster. And that's bad.
Alright. So, you guys got anything to add before we wrap this up?
Nope. I've said my piece.
Yeah. Yes, you were quite excellent.
I'm good.
Alrighty. And thus concludes Amherst's apartment. Hope to see you on the next one, everyone. Fallout.